We've gotten the final decision from the Supreme Court regarding the Puri Yatra Yatra. Remember, this was an ongoing hearing in which the Supreme Court had raised concerns to prevent the spread of COVID in the midst of this very, very important festival that needs to be observed as well. So this is what the Supreme Court has now decided upon, that the Puri Rath Yatra will be held, but it is going to be in coordination with the temple committee, the state government and the central government, without compromising on the health issue. It's of course all for all the three bodies now to work this out together. Our deputy news editor Meenakshi Bhanja has been getting us further details here. Meenakshi, this is of course going to be massive coordination between the three, the temple committee, the state government, the central government here as well. In exactly how much time, how many days would they have to make these preparations?
Well, very importantly, very quickly for the sake of our viewers, there are three or four aspects to this whole thing. The Rath Yatra is not just something which is limited to Puri. It is spread across Odisha, the entire state of Odisha, and sometimes it spills on to other states as well. But this time, due to extraordinary circumstances, and of course, because the Supreme Court had barred the Rath Yatra from rolling across Odisha, this modification application was moved in the Supreme Court, a batch of petitions, including from that of Sambit Patra of BJP. And today the Supreme Court has conducted the hearing where we saw emphasis from the central government, which wanted for the Supreme Court to allow the Rath Yatra in a restricted manner. We saw submissions from Odisha government represented by Harish Salvi, which again begged for the Supreme Court to allow the Rath Yatra in a limited manner with a strict adherence to guidelines. So the orders of the Supreme Court are not yet available, but we are getting to our viewers the operative caution of what the Supreme Court has said. Yes, the Supreme Court has said that the Rath Yatra can be allowed only in the region of Puri, which is the home of Lord Jagannath. This will be conducted in a very restrained manner. The Supreme Court said it would not get into the aspects of micromanaging the Rath Yatra. It would leave it up to the state administration to coordinate with the temple authorities and the central government about how it will play out on ground. But the Supreme Court has also noted that the state will always have the authority to step in and stop the Yatra in Puri if it sees a spike in COVID-19 cases. Why? Because this is a Yatra, the festivities spill on to about 10 or 12 days there. So this is not a matter of one day. It is slated to commence tomorrow. So we do not have a lot of time for the coordination to happen. It has to begin immediately as soon as the orders of the Supreme Court are made available.
That's right. In fact, Meenakshi, that was going to be my next point. We just have about half a day because the Rath Yatra slated to start tomorrow. To what extent the coordination committee, the temple committee, state and central government would be managing to sit together here to chalk out that strategy then? All right, we seem to have lost that line, but this is an important decision that has come in here from the Supreme Court. Remember, on the 18th of June, which was last week, the Supreme Court had said that they've put a stay on the Rath Yatra because it's not feasible to have that in the midst of a pandemic. But remember, these are important decisions. There were petitions that were put in for the Supreme Court to revisit, understanding the significance of the Rath Yatra. Now it has been decided upon that the temple committee, the state government and the central government will all sit together and decide how to work this out together. First decision, of course, being that this is a Yatra which is now being truncated. It is not going to be moving across places as it takes a pre-decided route, which is the Rath Yatra. Celebrations of this will only take place in Puri, and it will be in coordination with the state government, with the state government also being given the upper hand to decide if there is a COVID spread scare. The state government could further be taking a decision regarding that. But for now, 23rd of June, which is tomorrow, the Rath Yatra celebrations in Puri itself are to remain on course as per schedule. With that, we're slipping into a very tiny breather. Stay on with us, please. We are back in just a bit and getting you further inputs. Hello.